They look like they're getting hungrier. Hurry up and make something!
Maybe with that cement saw.
Man!
Oh, crap! Come on, see what you can put together.
Okay, everyone, we gotta leave through the back door. There's gotta be less zombies back there. here. Oh, no.
Factor!
That'll work.
Now you're treating me right. Thank you.
You got the wrong guy!
Sorry! Not now!
Country.
Where are the police? Where's the army?
Should be safe in here for a while.
You better look around, make sure none of them are in here, okay? No more.
Hey, wait a minute. This guy, he's got one of those GPS Zombrex chips right there.
Hey! Those are supposed to dose infected people with Zombrex, keep them from turning. And if they do turn, it's supposed to track them. I mean, isn't that the whole point?
All clear.
God, this wasn't supposed to happen.
And none of this was supposed to happen.
We need some news. We need to find out what's going on out there and when help is coming. Damn it! TV's on the fritz again. I'm gonna have to mess with those wires. Probably gonna take me a couple hours, Nick. You might want to see if you can find anything out there. But be careful.
Can you help? Are you a cop?
Am I a cop? Oh, that is a good one, man. I am a professional office sanitation management technician. Yeah, no, I just ran when that shit hit the fan, man. I holed up in some surveillance room. That zombie civil defense shit, the ZDC. Yeah, found a body prop and the door open, so locked my ass in here straight up. The name's Jamie Flint. Nick. Yeah, I see your shirt there, cowboy. So here's the deal. I can't call no one but you.
Oh, man.
But, you know, it ain't all bad. I got a bag of chips and a bag of monitors. I'm getting the hang of this civil defense system shit. Looks pretty sick. Yo, just hang on to this thing, man. I will call you back if I see anyone alive who needs help. Plus, maybe you can help me out with a couple of extra things if you are so inclined. So, listen, those illegals got some nice hideouts around town. There is one at the motel. Just north of you, and angle them. It is perfect for folks to wait this thing out. Yeah, a good place to store stuff, too. So, you check it out, and I will call you later.